Wild Florida Rescue is a first response service for wildlife in need of emergency medical attention. We started it back in November of 2016. There were lots of organizations willing to take in wildlife, but there really weren't any organizations out there helping people get the animals in need to those places. No one trained to handle, nobody trained to transport, and so that's where the idea came about.